Assalamu alaikum. I'm Ikra Shahzad and I'm representing Fazaya Inter College Noor Khan. My poem is based on gloominess. I will share the moods and the feelings of the person who is hopeless, who is lethargic. The only way to express his feelings is to weep. Crying is the only way of catharsis. Emptiness, written by Satish. I really don't know why sometimes I want to cry. I wish to scream and shout and let my feelings out. I am living like a king, but still I miss something. I have nothing less, but I cannot feel happiness. Inside my bones, I'm trapped. With my skin, I'm wrapped. Within myself, I do hide. I feel no pain, no joy inside. My life has come to a pause. In silence, my all days passed. My heart has turned too numb. I am just waiting for an end to come. With no more hopes to persist, my dreams have ceased to exist. With no more paths to follow, my heavy heart is hollow. With emptiness all alone, I can feel my tears rolling down. I really don't know why sometimes silence makes me cry. Silence makes me cry. Thank you.